ik vind Indy een keiharde werker, ambitieus, zeer zelfstandig ingesteld. Ik vind hem zeer doortastend als het om zijn persoonlijke doelen gaat. Hij heeft een goed beeld over wat hij wil bereiken en wat hij kan bereiken. En zal er alles aan doen om altijd zijn doelen te behalen. Realistisch, humoristisch en een, denk ik, een hele nuchtere blik op een aantal zaken. Dus zo wil ik hem omschrijven. Voor de topsport ideaal zoals je moet leven en zoals je kan leven. En zeker als persoon iemand die, denk ik, altijd de juiste keuzes zal maken. Ik heb een hoge pet voor hem op.
But for me, I wanted to do the international version. Because I studied a year abroad as well. I know I can communicate with other cultures. I like to communicate with other cultures. Before I went to the US, I was going to apply for ISMB as well. But then an amazing opportunity in the form of a full scholarship for the University of Rio Grande to play soccer there for a year. And also combining with business management and marketing was to me great opportunity. Yeah, I studied a year in English, even though my roommate in the US was a Costa Rican who speaks Spanish. But at this part, I mean, I'm still practicing soccer.
A lot.
Yeah, a lot. I'm at the football club at least 5 times a week. And I also am in the, I'm going to the gym like 3 or 4 times a week. So performance on a high level is always appealing to me. I also studied marketing and business, so of course the commerce side of business attracts me a lot as well. But I can still see myself
ending up in development
as well, because yeah, I like to see things grow, and that's also why I'm coaching an under 11 team. I think what stands out for me is that I have some experience abroad as well. I mean, I studied a year abroad, different cultures, so I know that part of the study. I know I can also combine sporting at the program and combining the school side as well.